Here's what you need to remember. Further complicating matters for the PAC-DA effort are new production Tu-160 Blackjacks, which are long-range supersonic bombers capable of carrying a whopping 88,000 pounds of weaponry while traveling at speeds in excess of Mach 2. If the PAC-DA proves not to be all that stealthy, it seems unlikely that Russia would divert funding away from the Tu-160 effort to produce their flying wing in any significant numbers. The Russian government recently announced that construction has begun on prototypes for their forthcoming stealth bomber, being developed under the name PAC-DA. That means the field of low observable bombers is promising to be more crowded than ever by the close of the 2020s, with the United States, Russia, and China all planning to field new platforms within the next 9 or so years. Earlier this week, the guys over at the Warzone broke that the US is in the final stages of assembly on no fewer than 5 B-21 Raiders, placing America squarely in the lead in the race to field the first new stealth bomber since 1989. During America's anti-terror efforts, its nation-level opponents in Russia and China have worked feverishly to offset America's technological edge, fielding their first stealth fighters for test flights 2010 and 2011 respectively. Today, both nations have stealth bomber programs in development, and according to governmental claims, the Russian PAC-DA program is a bit further along than China's H-20, with Russia's bomber slated to enter service in 2027, and China's before the end of the decade. The PAC-DA is intended to serve as a long-range, low-observable strategic bomber for the Russian Air Force, but within the broad definitions of these terms lies a vast spectrum of actual combat capability that won't fully manifest until the aircraft enters service. In other words, analysis of the PAC-DA is limited by the fact that this bomber doesn't really exist yet, and as such, it may be subject to both intentional propaganda and unintentional misconception in open-source outlets.